चलिए हो गया हो गया.
Everybody go.
No
flashes, please.
Hi, Madhuri. Hi. Tell us, Arzoo, isn't it a repetition as Sajan? Same goal, answering the same. I think that's a very negative way to start. There are a lot of triangle stories being made. Either there are two girls, one boy, one girl, two boys. Somebody has to get the girl, somebody sacrifices. In that sense, I think most of the love stories are very similar. If you pick up any normal love story, where girl meets boy, falls in love, either the family will be against it, they'll win against all odds, or there'll be some sort of a hurdle they have to cross. So in that sense, I think most of the love stories are similar. You cannot accuse. Arzoo is different in the sense there's a different pairing this time. There's me, Saif, Akshay in the film. The subject is treated a little differently in the sense it is also a kind of a thriller. There is action in the film, which is missing in most of the love stories. And it's not forced, it's a part of the whole script. So I think in a lot of senses, Arzoo will be different from Sajan. Definitely. Well, it's great working with them because they both are hard-working people. They're very interested in their work. They are very punctual. So in that sense, it's great working with them. And also, it kind of gives a lot of freshness because the whole interaction is, very fresh. And the subject looks very nice because of that. Yeah. Well, it's great working with him because there's a kind of a rapport I share with him. He's also a cameraman and a good one. So I think that's also a plus point. I have worked with him in Sajan before this. And so I think a lot is expected of him in this film. There are a lot of dramatic and, these kind of confrontation kind of scenes with Akshay and Saif. But I think the portion I enjoy most is when they show the friendship between the three people. I think those are very cute moments in the film.
Did they cope up with your dancing?
Well, I don't think dancing or my dancing is very important in this film. It's not part of the subject. As Hindi film songs go, I think every film has dancing, every film has music. So there has to be dancing, but it's not dancing as, a stage performance or something in this film. Yeah, very much.
Which is your best song?
I like the song Sajan Sajan. And don't ask me if that's similar to Sajan. Well, it's at one point in the film where the girl is going through a very traumatic experience, and she is in a confused state of mind between these two guys. So I think that is when the song comes, and I think it's a beautifully picturized song as well. Well, I think it's been written about so much, everybody's read it, everybody knows about it. There's nothing new in it. It's been happening since the past 5 years, so.
Okay, what character changes are you trying to bring about? What different is it? How are you playing each role different? Are you trying to achieve that each role should be different from the previous? Something different, ever since Madhuri Dixit, I think that has been observed.
Well, I'm trying to do something different with every role of mine in the sense within the given parameters. Yes, I'm trying to make them different. But how far I succeed, if only the films that release will tell. That's it?
Nisa, continue. Ashok, continue.
No, I'm sorry.
Okay. We used to hear Days of Days Out. That's long way back. That used to take 2 weeks of, you know, rehearsal time was taken?
No, it depends on the song. If I know it's a difficult song, if I know that it requires a lot of dancing, and if I know that it's a time-consuming kind of a song, where you go on the sets, you waste time in the rehearsals sometimes, and the lighting takes time. If it's that kind of a song, then I rehearse for it. Well, there's going to be Vajood, Pukar, Engineer, Gajgamini, and Aarzoo.
वो एग्जिस्ट कर रहा है लेकिन फिर भी उसकी शादी दूसरे से कर देता है जिसके लिए वो फिल्म के एंड में बहुत पछताता है और हर बुरे कर्म का नतीजा बुरा ही होता है वो उसका असर इसके ऊपर पड़ता है